Told you, too open. Too open.
That is a stunning percentage. 834 field goal attempts and 51% from three-point range. It's top five in the country. They really fill it up. That's what I thought they might start with, and that's a good feed from Toby Hechner. Will not go. And Foster one-hands it to Kyrie Thomas. Corner goes to Mintz. Back to Thomas. 4-3.
Well, long shots can mean long rebounds, which can springboard Creighton.
Mel Tompkins, number four, throws it away. Taken by Foster, and he takes all the way up and in. A strong guard.
Will take more threes than they will.
Ronnie Harrell in the game. He's been very sharp off the bench. Here is Hechner going in and scoring easily over the much smaller Spartans.
That can happen when you're trying to run guys off the three-point line, make them shoot twos.
They've got to step out defensively on Hechner.
Hechner's a guy.
There's the steal by Foster. They've got a three on two. Marcus pulls it back and knocks down the shot easily.
He
left early in October because of health reasons.
Tough situation for Coach Perry to take over under short notice.
Tyshawn Alexander might give him a little confidence early. That's a long distance three that's no good. Fine seal off by Alexander. Ballard got it.
That is an awesome sequence from Tyshawn Alexander. You said it. It started with the great blockout, then a nice little. That's how Upstate loves to play.
Creighton comes right back. And within 4 seconds, Foster drains another game. A 5'11 junior from Pembroke, New Hampshire. There's a miss by the Spartans, and Cromwell rebounds. Ballack wide open to Hechner. Two more.
It's another good pass, though. The lead pass to Ballack creates the scramble. You got to run out.
And if you're watching, they love to score as well.
Met their match, right?
Kyrie Thomas with a great tip. Deion Holmes down the floor. He'll score the bucket. Meantime, Hechner swings it left. Well, there's the lack of defensive communication.
Well, unless you have been there. Good hands for Kyrie Thomas.
Hechner rips it away. Foster. Up. Got it.
Locomotive coming at you. A little lean and cross, and Foster lays it in. Jays up huge early.
Foster comes down the floor. Harrell goes left to Kyrie Thomas. Harrell fakes the jumper, takes it in. And he brings the defense to him, kicks it out to a wide open. Out shot by Malik Moore. Harrell all the way. Good.
That's because you've knocked down a few threes. So USC Upstate wanted to stay attached to the three-point line. It opens up the paint for the layup.
Moore does score, and he averages over 14 points per game. Foster.
This is almost like a pickup game.
Now, this is amazing. Good opportunity for Caleb Joseph. Just to continue to get more comfortable. It's just been a frustrating couple of months for Joseph.
He got it down low to Suarez after his tip by a Spartan, and Manny scores his first bucket. Yuri Spahn.
I think Spahn's their best player. I think when you take into consideration the ability to pass, score, Spahn's a crafty guy.
Manny misses his first shot, gets it back, and wraps it around for a 52-er and Ballack for Creighton.
For USC Upstate.
Alexander
for three. Really shooting. Kicking it corner, and it's Deion Holmes missing the jumper. Ballack at the buzzer will not go, and Creighton with a huge first half. 58 points in the first 20 minutes of this one. Make it 58-26 as Mintz will get the start in the backcourt with Kyrie Thomas and Marcus Foster with Crumple and Hegner on the front line. Hegner from 15, an easy bucket.
Yeah, that's nice. Foster could have taken a shot. Drew it to him.
That's been probably the brightest spot for Upstate tonight.
And the reason he's effective is because of all the three-point jump shots that USC Upstate shoots. So you pressed out on the perimeter and it leaves the paint vacant.
Kyrie Thomas drains it from outside. Only played in a few games last year before a microfracture injury surgery. And Martin Crumple drains a three from outside. And Creighton had.
You watch him in practice, he can knock down threes, and the coaches are confident in letting him take the right ones.
As a team, they've now made 10 of 16 from three-point range, making 11 for 17.
Goodness gracious. Just an onslaught. From beyond the arc and in transition from Creighton.
And knocks down the two.
Tough shot.
He was on the preseason all-conference team for the Atlantic Sun Conference, Mike Cunningham. Injuries, illnesses, cost a little bit earlier. Here's Alexander moving to it. Harrell teardrop off the top of the glass and good.
Because the floor is so spread, you're going to have room to operate when you get into the post.
Ballack from long distance. That is the 12th three-pointer made. Mount Joseph up into the floor. Tyler Clement in the game for the first time. And there is Mitch Ballack from the corner.
This is a guy that Greg McDermott totally is comfortable putting him in any environment, in any situation. But he's also kind of the scout team captain as well.
Joseph with the three, and that is the 14th Ballack rebounding. Whoa! I'm telling you, I didn't think
it's been something that Creighton and the program needed to do. When you make the move from the Valley to the Big East, you got to grow up in every way, shape, and form, and it starts with recruiting.
Clement knocks it down. 15.
That you need to work on, and that's what things will kind of look like for the next 8 days or so for Creighton.
And their Big East opener is December 28th in Newark against Seton Hall, a good basketball team.
Yeah.
Jill Dent's record is 91-23.
Conference. You can make a case as Clement lays another one in that the Big East is the best conference in the country. Jalen Brunson totally on the same page. Understand what they're trying to do. And they're oftentimes during the games, I bet Jay Wright doesn't even have to correct or tell Brunson what to do. Brunson can probably know how to operate in under duress against top line competition.
And Scurry puts his name to the score.
Once conference play started, just because they haven't challenged themselves at all in the non-con. It's a challenge even if you have played some elite competition.
That is the 17th three-pointer.
Goodness.
And Marcus Foster says, we're swimming.
Rhythm triples, and it's been hot collectively.
I hate to say this, but there's been a lack of interest defensively by USC Upstate. Scurry, there he just moves inside a much bigger defender. Red nose.
Yeah.
The lips thinking that pretty
good.
Scurry knocks down the three, and that is the 18th three-pointer for Creighton tonight.
Give one more shot up. Shot clock, game clock differential.
Tyler Clement. Yes, with the three. And that is a new CenturyLink Center scoring record.
116 points on December 20th, 2017.